behave yourselves up here. This is serious, okay?
I am a Rosie the Queen of the Morrows. I used to live up in the Bronx, but I wandered from there down to Washington Square and Bohemian honky-tonks. One day I met Harrison Fisher. Said he, "You're like roses, the stems. I want you to pose for the picture on the cover of Jim Jam Jams." Y'all with me now? And that's how I first got my start. God, you guys are together tonight, aren't you? Now my life is devoted to art.
Draws in the evening mail.
reasonable. That your model, a statue of me, they call me
thank you.